Hey, what's up? This is Yago, and I'm using the Sketchbook Pro and Google Images on a Tyrannosaurus Rex face. And I have this video actually took about a half hour to make, but right here to put it up on YouTube, I'm speeding up all of the clips, so it's down to just over 8 minutes. But this is how I draw things. They always start off as sketches, and then you sketch real light, you have pretty much your blueprint for what you want your finished drawing to look like. So hopefully this will help anybody's got any interest in drawing and sketching and things like that. Let me know what you think.
Thank you.